believe in Santa creating magic? Do you believe?
Yes.
Because Santa can make reindeer fly, so he must have magic. And with the help of my elves, we have created such magic. This is unbelievable. And I will prove it beyond reasonable doubt that I have created this magic with my help of my elves. Right? Do you believe that? And do you believe? Right. What I'm going to do now is, I want you to turn around to me. You come down here. Now you stand up there. Now, I want you to face me. Okay? There you go. Now, what I want you to do now is concentrate. I want you to shut your eyes very, very closely. Right? I told you, the joke when the magic will be done. So I'm going to say, I want you to turn around and then open your eyes. Right, turn around, open your eyes. Well done. Oh, that's good.
I can't come out.
Well done. Thank you, Santa. You're welcome.
How was that for you guys?
I was good, though. I just didn't care what to do.
Big surprise for you.
Aye.
What's it like to be home?
It's good to be home. Can't wait to open Christmas Day and that and see the rest of my family as well.
Mm. Right, and what are you doing for Christmas? What have you got planned?
We've got all three for Christmas Eve to Christmas Day, so we'll be opening all the presents up and then just having dinner and things.
And just having them home for Christmas, a blessing.
Finally, after some delays.